Hello everyone, welcome back to episode 8, the real episode 81 of Cat Quest. I realized that what I recorded was just episode 8. Huh? Hello? Joran, you're alive. Joran with Kulan in the mirror.
He is so gorgeous. Finally, Joran's getting more than the hand of the design experiment with the nine doors. Inspired
by the one. Yeah. This round, your experience outcome. Get out of here.
Actually, Joe will stay here. This place is on center for the stone. And Joe pushed on the stone. We have to Joe
now. Oh, nice thinking, Joe. And geez, my hand hurts right now. Anything you need from Kulani? Just can't leave you here.
No worrying about old Joe. Ask Kulan to send my apprentices here. And this place will be cleaner faster than door. Jones in the world once he progresses.
Yeah, my hand hurts right now because I have a little cut on it. It's like one of those really painful paper cuts. Because see what happened was I went fishing today down by Lake Wormog. And one of the fish I caught, see, it was they're a kind of fish called sunfish, and I guess as a defense against predators, their fins or dorsal fins a little spiny. When I tried to hold him to gently put him back into the water, he started wriggling, and as a result, I got this tiny cut on the palm of my hand. It kind of hurts. It's really hard to focus at this point. Oh, come on. Really? Seriously? Yeah. Well, since it's actually me, that might not be safe for dinner, so. Alright, let's get out of here. Alright, don't worry, we'll come back for you, Joran. Go out and got all the defenses. He is right. We've got all the defenses set up. This little island here. Be good. All right, Kulan. Let's just hope he doesn't think it's like a waste of time or whatever. Yes, I might do videos in the future of me playing Club Penguin rewritten because unfortunately. I actually never really got on to the Club Penguin craze. Joran is safe, but he wished to stay and turn aside when he can.
Good news. I'll send over his apprentices to help him out. Joran is a great strategic asset. I'll let you know when he has need of us. Let's get back.
Okay, we need to get back to this caravan. Don't want to see if we're from Joran. What, we're gonna go back to Tenmar? What are we doing? We're done. Let's head back to Tenmar Forest.
Ah, yes. Home, sweet home.
Alright, here we are back at the Tenmar Forest. It's cool having a nice airship. Wait, this is more like a player home, actually, it seems, so. I can finally store this away. Be sure to fly it over, wait, Rana, huh? Yeah. Take the ship all the way from Elsweer to Skyrim. That'd be awesome. I'm waiting. Idinahui. Hey, we're back. Alright, if you're wondering, Idinahui means, fuck it in Russian. Blah, blah, blah. bum 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 I guess I haven't completed incursion yet, so let's go back in. Guess we'll have to get it go out of Temur again. We'll see how the encampment comes.
Duran has sent word. The rebuild is complete and he welcomes us to inspect the stronghold. Do you wish to do so now?
Well, you need to get... What happens now that this year is dead?
Duelsire will wait. The Thalmor will return. Khajiit cannot kill a Justiciar without retribution. But for now, the forest is calm. Better enjoy the peace while it lasts.
There we go, completed. Alright, let's go to the new base in the Topol Sea.
Topol Sea in Temur Forest. Joan and Joan smile brightly at the birth of Duelsire.
Wait. Did I complete the quest? Quest line? What happened? Strange. Well, to the island in the Topol Sea. Now, I'll look on, like, the map of Tamriel, I'll see where the Topol Sea is. I don't know. Whatever, alright. Rebuilding the past. Wow, you set this place up that fast? Dog, Keshjo. Hello.
If you told me I was not a cat, and I told you you are not bothering me, we would both be lying.
Okay, what about you?
This, yes.
Oh, you're a smith. Cool.
Take a look.
Let's see what he's got. Let's see here. I'm on the Major Knight, Vanguard plates. Few weapons. Plenty of materials. No, but no silver, huh? Hello. Hi, Kara. Greetings, fellow.
So many adventurers, so many arrows and knees. Khajiit does not know why he's so funny.
Ooh, very good items. Hello, Dromane. You look tough.
I used to be an adventurer like you, and then I found the Bone of Yarn, and then I stopped adventuring. To this day, Khajiit does not know what is so appealing about that ball of yarn.
Because you're a fucking cat! Oh god! Just a giant animal thunders through. How's Rebo going, Jaron?
Very well. As the Eye of Thorin can see, it is a good place for Haido. If the Dora King wished to make his home here, people of the main would be pleased.
Good to see new Elsweers getting along.
Alkosh bless this Dovahkiin. She has many thanks of the new Elsweer.
Still feels like it's not really complete. That's weird. It's just weird. It feels like the whole... It's said that the questline's complete, but it just doesn't feel complete.
Yes?
Hiya, Tar. Yeah, it feels like the questline's not complete yet. Sure, the quests it provides are serviceable. But is that it? Whoa! Easier, fella. That it? Can't be. There's gotta be like something for the new Elsweer movement to do. So cool. On. Alright, we're done here. Let's get back to some armed force.
Ah, yes. Home, sweet home.
Well, I guess we could look around the Tenmar Forest base and see if any if there's anything going down there. And we'll also look at the desert supply post. Yeah, okay, you need a potion of healing magic?
Hang on, witch doctor. Skooma, matey. Skooma, I do.
Fetch a thermal skooma?
13 cats on the dead man's chest. Your whole home, a bottle of skooma. Drinking the marrow has done far the way.
Okay, it's nice hearing your sea pirate shanties, but I gotta go talk to the guys. Hey, Palmar Mans. Anyone? Anyone else I can talk to here at the Tenmar Forest? Yola? I don't know if I should travel back to Skyrim. Ooh! Oh no, I died. I can't underestimate the jump like that. Alright, Mental Gen, we are back. So, yeah, I don't know if, like, I've actually completed the quest. Is that really the case? That it? Seer's dead? All the ships? That's it? Done? Strange. I still feel empty. Sure.
This one needs something?
Hey. I guess we could make the journey back home. Yeah, I guess we'll go home for now. But only for a brief moment. Because it seems that there's nothing to do. Hello. I'll check. Hang on, one moment. All right, Inigo. Yeah, I found out that's pretty much the end. All right, Inigo. It's been a good vacation. This is probably gonna be our last one for a while. Let's hope you enjoyed it. The end. Well, just gonna head home to my player home and then put. And stuff away all my old belongings. Yeah, I just wish there was more from that mod. Just that tiny bit more. You know? It's a bit nice to be back in old Skyrim.
Do you have a second? Quack. I need your help.
Make it quick.
We are back.
Hello again, friend.
Walter.
I'll never forget what you did for me.
Well, it's finally we're finally home, Inigo. Well, not really, but whatever. This is our old place anyway. Good old fashioned regular Skyrim, huh, Inigo? Alright, it's kind of interesting to be back here in the old Skyrim and its low frame rate glory.
Try not to judge tackle. Valkreath too harshly, visitor. The war has been hard on us.
Sorrel's pony.
My husband Matthias and I tend Corpse Light Farm.
Yeah, pig. Yeah, I go pig. Yes, looks like we're back home. Maybe we could start the Stormcore questline? Yeah, probably. Maybe. Because I want to bring the old start back up the old Helgen Reborn questline. Maybe return back to Falskar. Yes. And maybe towards the end. Oh, come on! And maybe towards the end. Maybe towards the end of the episode, we could try and go to Solstheim. See if we were able to sail there. Alright. Back in Whiterun today, huh? And there's Union. Oh, wait. That was Museum. Yeah, I don't think we'll be starting Project H in a while. Alright, Mental Gen. Oh, hey, Lydia.
Back already?
That's so weird.
You know where to find me. We heading out?
Yeah. allergies. Alright. Back in the old Ovekin's hideout.
What do you want? Hi.
Hey, Oswald Baxter. That's just my little key. Ah, here's the trophy room. Kagranat, Witchman's sword. What else we got? Let's see about you. Put on that. Give you some chitin armor. Not there yet. Right, hang on. Here we go. Here's the hardened Silagondor chitin. Strange. Doesn't seem to appear. Let me wear it. I guess I'll put the stuff on the guard armor on it. There we go. And there's Yerik's Crusher. See him back from the grave, and yeah, we'll miss him dearly. Although it's a weird, it's kind of a little hypocritical, don't you think, that when a mass shooting happens or whatever, the internet is all jokey about it. But when someone like XXXTentacion dies, the internet goes completely batshit. Wait, did I accidentally put blowjob on the shelf? Give me blowjob back.
Excuse me, my friend.
Wait. There we go. Now I can take blowjob back. I know it's a horrible pun, but whatever. Well, time to put the Emmy. Give him that old Ebony armor. And I won't use. I'll try to put Volendrung and the Cleaver up. Maybe the staffs too. I might get another follower other than Inigo and then give Volendrung to him. Or her. Could be a girl or an attack helicopter. There we go, the air thrall stuff is still on there. Gonna put the cleaver. Oh man, this is one big sword. Look, it even cuts right through the wall. Damn. quite the hefty and impressive weapon. Yeah, now I don't think it'll ever. I think it will pale in comparison compared to my sword. What? Oh, there we go. Now the cleaver's there. Everything is right with the world. Now that I've gotten all of my crap. Oh yeah, except for the Silagonder Chitin. There we go. You know, Inigo, how about you wear the kite, the Silagonder armor?
You want to talk? Pooling our resources.
Alright, you know what? I'll take this. Your old snow bear helmet. Exchange for my hardened Silagonder. There you go.
What's next?
Like a true man. Oh, yeah, I should have taken some of the things from him. Let's see here. There we go.
Speak to me.
Any thoughts, Inigo?
I'm afraid not.
Alright.
I am here for you.
Alright.
You give me best equipment, yes?
Yeah, sure, pal. I'll be taking these.
Let us go.
I guess I'll stow them away. Except for the burrow shelter ones. Well, I'll keep the bedroll. I'll keep some old tenting supplies on me still. Good trip. Breeze home, Honeyside, Vindrill Hall. Oh, hey, merch.
Need something?
Huh. Merch the merchant. Well, nothing really much of a value other than the lockpicks, but that's really it. You know, Inigo doesn't really have a ring.
Until next time.
Something troubling you?
So you can have a ring, Inigo.
What are we trading?
Inigo's old pirate getup. Okay, Inigo, stop standing there like a zombie. Okay. I'm trying to give you the... Should I really give him that? No. There's some gold earrings. They won't really affect you, though. One day I'll get you a cape. You'll look as awesome as me. Wait, do I even have a real ring? I guess I could enchant this gold diamond ring and need one of the necklaces for him. Alright, you can take it.
All set?
Alright, time for a bit of enchanting.
Yes?
Oh, wrong room. Down in the Dovahkiin's hideout. I could always enchant one of my old face masks. My only red one. What do we got? 4-5 archery, 4-5 one-handed. I guess we need a bit more in the League of One-Handed. Yeah, yeah. There we go. Alright, how do I look? Still wearing my face mask? Alright. Now to enchant that amulet for Inigo. Damn it. Alright, a golden necklace. Enchant that necklace for ya. I guess he uses one hand now, so. Fortify stamina, fortify sneak, fortify. Ooh, fortify care would help him be more attackable. Doesn't really throw much at people.
A king relaxing in his castle.
And stamina works for power attacks. Alright, here, Inigo. Here's a. One of your new little things.
Something on your mind? I hope this will be a mutually beneficial
exchange.
Don't
worry, Inigo, it'll be. Wait a minute. What's that locket you're wearing? Oh, it's a silver necklace. And you can keep it. Alright. Here.
Let us go.
There, better. Alright. Oh. Oh, whoa, where is this part of Skyrim that we're going to? I wonder.